stay with me.
Psycho.
I'm so sorry, Claire.
Sorry? Michael, you have nothing to be sorry about. No man could have done more. Forgive me?
Of course I do.
Good. Then it's all right, then. It's all right.
Claire. Claire.
It's...
Psycho. Psycho, I'm sorry, but we don't have much time. We need to find another VTOL now. Psycho.
Don't you fucking call me that!
We have to shut that energy beam down, Psycho, or everyone is going to die. Do you understand me?
And what the fuck am I supposed to do about it, eh? I'm Michael Sykes. I'm just a human prophet. I couldn't even save one fucking life, not one!
You selfish son of a bitch! Don't you get it yet? Rash had me pinned back there, kept me locked down because of this damn suit. If you'd been wearing the suit, we'd all be dead. You being human is what saved us. We're all human, Psycho. And we all fought. Me, you, Nomad, Jester, all of us. We fought. Not the goddamn nanosuits. Now it's just you and me that's left. We can make a difference. One last mission. Do you think she'd want you to quit now?
Rebel, Vulture 4, we need immediate support. Pilot is under massive self-assault. Can't hold out much.
Psycho. Michael. Just so we're clear. This is gonna be a slaughter.
Too fucking right it is. And I'm gonna be doing the slaughtering. Like you said, boss. I don't need a suit. I don't need tech. Just need bottle, right? You take out the artillery. I'll bring in the VTOL. Well, go on, mate. It ain't the end of the world. See you on the other side.
Intercepting NAC's encrypted info stream.
5% of estimated power apex. Vela 3 satellite has detected Hawking radiation at a distance of 1.2 AU. Solar spread telemetrics indicate white hole.
Prophet, this is Venom Command. Pick up your comm signature. Thought we could maybe help each other out. Zeph Resistance is... Ah, fuck it. Look around. It's a shit show.
Venom Command, I'll keep it simple. I'm taking down those Zeph AAAs. Any assistance is welcome. Otherwise, stay out of my way.
Roger that, Prophet.
Thank you. temporary holding pattern. Just give me the word and I'll bring her in.
Good. That hive mind energy dimension. If I can hook into what's powering this artillery, I can control it.
Thank you. cover!
That's the last of them. Thanks. If you have any HVTs you want destroying, just mark it with your visor. Give us a few minutes to set up, and we're all yours.
Visor to mark the targets.
Target locked.
Fire! Target is down!
Coming in.
Seven, this is Romeo India 6, ICV. Here you're in the area. We're in a big pile of shit here. Any support from you would be welcome.
Umbilicus predicted to form imminent.
Prophet, Venom Command, we got you covered. Take out the next AAA. All units, priority asset requires fire support. Engage as necessary, over.
Seat and we'll roll.
Moving out!
thing already!
Alright, just hold it steady. We're nearly there!
Tight. Had something on my tail for a while now. Might get a bit. Hello, lads. Okay, gonna swing in between the buildings. Slow them down a little.
They usually work.
No idea.
Fuck! Keep them off our tail. Evasive maneuvers.
Don't give me that. My great granddad flew Defiant over London.
Drop the fuck out!
squids been utterly fucking splattered by so few. I got warning lights going off all over the dash. What's it like back there?
Multiple fires. Pretty beat up. No way she's gonna make it.
Okay. Can't risk a ground landing. I'll squeeze out what I can. Let's see if we can make the Loose Haven building. Should have a good view of the beam from there. Sound like a plan?
Let's do it.
Almost there. Come on! Come on! I think we made it. Shit!
Get working on the engines. I'll hold them off.
Oh, yes, sir, Mr. Bossy Boots.
You done yet?
Yeah. I was just keeping quiet about it, seeing if you were having such a good time. No, of course I haven't fixed it yet. Twat. All right, I think we can get a flying again. Just give me a bit longer. Profit! Get in!
You've seen that before? What the hell is it?
Fuck no! Let's just kill it! Yeah.
Last time! Where the hell are you?